June 25th, 2018, the U.S. House of Representatives was voting on veterans' health care. Nevada's 300,000 veterans were counting on members of Congress, like Jacky Rosen, to help their brothers and sisters in arms who still suffer from the ravages of Agent Orange. But Jacky Rosen didn't show up. She missed the vote. These veterans had been waiting for decades, suffering from the effects of exposure to Agent Orange, including lung cancer, prostate cancer, and neuropathy. But Jacky Rosen wasn't there for our veterans when they needed her. Instead of voting to help our veterans, Jacky Rosen posed for a photo op. Call Congresswoman Jacky Rosen at 702-963-9500 and tell her our vets need her support. This time, show up and vote to pass H.R. 1007, the Vietnam Veterans Agent Orange Fairness Act. Tell her to help our veterans suffering from the ravages of Agent Orange. Paid for by One Nation. www.onenationamerica.org.